Nee.
What's going on with you, man? It's your boy Dinick, man. I'm your back. And 2020, man.
No one can stop me. I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble. I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it. I got a plan for them niggas that hate it. Running some bitch for my bros, I'ma make it. They want me gone. I can't walk around naked. Even my brother got caught and he ate it. No one can stop me. I feel like the greatest.
Yeah, I know, man. You already seen me in a minute, but look, last year I was slacking all last year. Last year wasn't a good year for me, but this year I'm going crazy.
I'm going crazy. Crazy.
You know, I'm probably see from the background, man. New crib, man. New house, man. Y'all bought a new crib. I'll tell y'all, I'll give y'all a little tour later, man. Or that might be another video, man. Explain why I'm over here, man. If y'all like TikTok, man, follow me on TikTok. I'm gonna become TikTok famous. I'm gonna get busting at Splackio say. Shout out Splackio, man. If I could afford this video, come with him. If y'all ain't hit to my nigga Splack, man, I'm gonna put his channel link in the description. And I might even put a little clip of one of his videos in the video, man. Look, man. That's enough talking for me. Today's video, I'm gonna tell you what we getting into. Trying TikTok life hack. You know, I seen DDG do it. I seen my favorite YouTuber, Tyler God, do it. I see Pootie do it.
Yeah, Pootie Pay.
You know what, man? That's pretty easy. I feel like I can do it. So you know what I'm about to do? I'm about to do some TikTok life hack. You know why? Because I got a TikTok. You know what I'm saying? Look, watch this.
Ma, don't stop. Ma,
rock out.
Ma,
what?
Hey, Ma,
huh? Say what?
Ma, what? Don't stop. Ma, Ma.
Hey, y'all in here? Hey, I'm more lit this year, man. As y'all can tell, man, I'm getting lit, man. My life been getting together, man. Man, I've been taking stuff more serious. I'm doing a lot of big things this year, so YouTube gonna be one of the big things that I do. TikTok gonna be one of the big things that I do. A couple other stuff. But without further ado, I'm done talking, man. Let's get right into it. All right, y'all, man. So the first life hack they told me involves the microwave, peanut butter and jelly. All right, so look.
Hold on, get away from the camera. It's looking a little black.
First thing first. If you don't know how to make peanut butter and jelly, right? That's okay. According to TikTok, they say if you put the bread, two pieces of bread, you know, you can't eat peanut butter and jelly in one slice of bread. Feel me? Put that on in there. Take the peanut butter. Put that on in there. It don't matter what kind of peanut butter you got. It don't matter what kind of jelly you got. I like grape jelly, so I'm going to put that in here. If you got damn jelly, you're nasty. So look. They said, I close the microwave. And they said, put on 3 minutes because peanut butter and jelly. So, PBJ. Get it? All right. So look. They said, 3 minutes. Start. All right, man. We back with the last 12 seconds, man. I don't know, man. I'm kind of, you know, iffy about this. I don't know if it's really going to work. But let's see if this is going to work. I'm going to stop it at one because I don't want it. I didn't look inside yet. Comment down below if your thing is going to work. Comment down below if you think it's not going to work. Like the video if you think it's not going to work. I don't think it's going to work. So I feel like I have a lot of likes. And speaking of likes, y'all might as well go ahead and get subscribed, man. Hit that bell, man, so y'all know when I post something, you feel me? Hit that bell, give it a little ring ring, you know. Y'all see them camera angles, I'm getting better with the camera angles. Look at me. Oh, what else y'all ain't know? Man, I cut my beard too. Let's look at this sandwich, man. I'm done talking, let's get it. And what the? No. What? Ah, oh, that's like we worn. Get out of here. This can't be real, man. Hey, somebody pulling my leg.
Taste it, see.
I'm like, really scared. Man, that sound was so good, man. I ain't never had no time with that good. Man, that sounds good as ever, man. Hey, if y'all sitting at home and y'all feel like making a peanut butter, oh my. Oh! Oh! Hey, God's timing is so amazing. But there's only one life hack. We need another one. So stay tuned. About to get into life hack number two. Let's get it. They said you need a Sharpie, piece of paper, any type of cord, right? And a lighter. Oh, yeah. You need a bin or something to put everything in. So look. What you do is, they say, if you write down a snake on the paper, you put it right down with S's, a lot of S's. Snake, like this. Snake. What's it do? They say if you write down snake on the paper, that, and you put it in there with a cord. First, you gotta tumble it up first. Duh. You put it in the bin, right? Grab the cord, put it in there, right? Put the top. Don't put the top on yet. And with this clear top, but they say you can't not be able to see inside. So let me find something. Let me find something to put over this so I can't see inside, you know. I don't want to cheat the, you feel me, life hack. Yeah, sir. You found something. Look, is this going to go? Perfect. Perfect. Look, you see this? I can't see through the top, but I have to see like this. But I can't see the top. If I look this way, I can't see through. Okay. Let's get it, man. Let's see. So I see the paper, the snake paper, and the cord is in there. Take that up a little bit. They say you have the lighter, you know, like this. Line it. Okay, this is a little tough paper. They say it should be tough from when you light it. Let me show y'all can see me.
Put y'all down here, right? Since I'm bending down.
They say it should be tough when y'all line it. It shouldn't burn as easy as paper should. So yeah, let's see, man. Come on, man, burn. All right. I don't seem out of control at all. Alright, let's see. Let's see, man. Oh, do y'all see the smoke? Hold on, let me put the top on. Let me put the top on. Let's get it. Let's see. Let me put the top on this, bro. Let me put the top on it. Let me put the top on it. Y'all see that smoke? Let me put the top on it. Alright, man. They say wait a good. Need that right there. I ain't gonna touch it. They said wait a good 5 some minutes. All right, man, we back, man. It been like 5-10 minutes, man. I've been upstairs chilling. I was about to brush my teeth, but I'm like, you know what? It's 2020. Why start brushing my teeth now? So let's see. Let's check on our little project. Let me put y'all right here. Let's check on our little project. You know we can't see in there. Put that right there, so we can't see no cheating. All right, look. So, hey, I ain't gonna fake. If this work, this is gonna be crazy. Hey, it's gonna be crazy. Let's see, man. Let's see. All right, ready? Oh, whoa. Man, buddy, y'all see that? I know I'm tripping, man. Hold on, let me go back.
Let me see.
Oh my, yo. In it. Hey, that stuff work? Stop playing with me. Look at him, he just chilling. Should I touch him?
Let's touch him.
Man, my nigga scaly. Ugh. He's scaly. It's a small little snake.
Bro, look at him. Bro. Dina again, is y'all seeing this right now? Is y'all seeing this? It's a real snake in my hand, bruh.
Hey, I didn't think this was gonna work. But it worked. That's crazy. I think he's trying to attack. I'm gonna keep him far away from my head as possible. You feel me? See what he gonna do with turtles. See how he look at turtles.
Y'all see him breathing, bro? Hey, man. I'm gonna find this man a home, man. So, I'm gonna take him to Petco. I don't really want him.
I don't want him. I'll be back. I'm gonna take him to Petco.
Alright, DNA game, man. I'm in the video here. I'm ending here, man, because the last one freaked me out. That snake, I ain't think it's gonna work. It's a snake paper. Like they said, put a snake paper inside a bin with a charger cord. Like, what the? I guess a charger cord supposed to be like the, in the form of a snake, but that's still weird. Like, why would you do that? Anybody that, who wanted to try that? Like, I wanted, like, come on now. Who thought of that? Who thought of that? Who would think of something like that? Look, man. Hey, I was going into here, man, because that stuff was just crazy. Especially peanut butter jelly one. That was crazy, you know? But, hey, I'm not doing that stuff again. I'm done with life hacks, man. I ain't trying to hack my life no more. You feel me? I'm going to stay my normal self. But, look, man, if y'all like this video, man, make sure y'all get a thumbs up. Y'all subscribe down below. And y'all comment, too, and hit that bell so y'all know when I post something, man. Like I said, 2020, we going stupid. We're going stupid. We getting busted. All 2020, man. Y'all stay tuned to more videos, man. I don't know when I'm gonna drop this, but I'm gonna edit this, and then whenever I feel like I'm gonna drop it, I'm gonna drop it. I'm gonna notify y'all first, though. But look, make sure y'all follow all my social medias too, by Twitter, Instagram, and Snap. I be on Twitter the most, so if y'all wanna hit me up on Twitter, y'all can hit me up on Twitter. If y'all want an actual conversation with me, y'all can hit me up on Snap, because you know I be on Snap a lot, but I be on Twitter the most. But I'll be on Snap a lot. And follow me on TikTok, man. I'll put my username down below, too. So if y'all want to follow me in there, look at my funny videos, man. Y'all got that. Y'all can laugh at that. If y'all want to see more funny videos about D-Nate, man, y'all go ahead and laugh at that. But right for the day, I'm going to start ending this video here. So D-Nate gang, I love y'all. We going crazy 2020. Keep supporting me. I'm sorry about 2019, but 2020 is going to be better. But, yeah, I'm out of here. You feel me? Bye.
Baby girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't doing no plan, these red bottoms on no van.